गई।
ओके सो मैं भी जिम के लिए रेडी हो रहा हूँ और आज है हमारा लेग डे हैमस्ट्रिंग बेस वर्कआउट। और एक और चीज आपको देख रहे मेरा बैकग्राउंड चेंज लग रहा है क्योंकि मैंने अपना जो एयरबीएनबी है चेंज कर दिया है क्योंकि वहाँ पे क्या ना बहुत सारी एयरबीएनबी अच्छा था बट किचन का थोड़ा इशू हो रहा था किचन इन द सेंस के बाहर ओपन ज़्यादा गर्मी बहुत होती थी और चीटियाँ बहुत आ रही थी और दूसरी बात वहाँ पे दिन में बहुत ज़्यादा गर्मी होती थी। इसका एसी अच्छा है मेरे को कूलिंग वाली चीज़ें एक तो हम लोग को आदत स्पेशली मेरे को आदत नहीं है गर्मी में इतने रहने की यहाँ पे बहुत ज़्यादा गर्मी है। तो आज हमारा वर्कआउट है वो है हैमस्ट्रिंग बेस वर्कआउट वन एंड ओनली ब्रैंडन के साथ कर रहा हूँ मैं। तो ब्रैंडन आई होप आपने लास्ट वीडियो में देखा होगा डायरेक्टर नाम सुना होगा वो बहुत ही फेमस कोच है नेचुरल बॉडी बिल्डिंग में और बहुत अच्छे एथलीट और उसको बहुत ही अच्छी नॉलेज है फिटनेस को लेके उसके बहुत अच्छे एथलीट हैं जिनको हेल्प करता है। तो आज मैं हैमस्ट्रिंग देख रहा हूँ कौन से कपड़े पहनो यार एक प्रॉब्लम हो रहा है इधर पे कि क्या बोलते यहाँ पे एक प्रेस करने के लिए नहीं है तो कपड़े में सही से हो नहीं रहे तो मेरे को बिना प्रेस वाले कपड़े पहन के जाने पड़ेगा जिम। आई होप ये ठीक है वर्कआउट ही तो करना है बाकी देखता है ब्रैंडन खतरनाक वर्कआउट कराता है रुला देता है बट मजा आता है। एक्चुअली मुझे लगता था हमेशा क्योंकि मैं सबसे ज़्यादा वर्कआउट करता हूँ मैं सबसे ज़्यादा इंटेंस करता हूँ बट आप लोग को एक्चुअली तब पता चलता है कि आप एक्चुअल में वर्कआउट कर रहे हैं उतना कि नहीं जब तक आप किसी अपने से अच्छे के साथ वर्कआउट नहीं करते ये तो आपको लगेगा कि आप ही हार्ड कर रहे हो सबसे अच्छा आप ही कर रहे हो। नहीं आपको लोग के साथ ट्रेन करो जो आपसे अच्छे हैं इंडस्ट्री में जिनको आपसे ज़्यादा नॉलेज है जो आपसे हैवी लिफ्ट करते हैं और जिनको अच्छे खासा नॉलेज है तो उनके साथ यही जब से मैंने ब्रैंड एन और जी के साथ वर्कआउट करना स्टार्ट करा या करा मेरे को पता लगा कि मैं तो उतना इंटरेस्ट करता नहीं हूँ उनके सामने कुछ नहीं करता क्योंकि बहुत तगड़ा ही वर्कआउट करते हैं। मैं सोचा इसे पहन के चले जाता हूँ ये ज़्यादा सही रहेगा यू नो यहाँ पे ओम पहन के जाओ थोड़ा रिलीजियस काइंड ऑफ देन इसके साथ मैच भी करेगा। तो ये मेरा आउटफिट आज का ब्लू के साथ मैच भी कर रहा है व्हाइट है मेरा नया रूम ये मिरर ये टीवी ये बैट ये फ्रिज सामने किचन भैया ये है मेरा नया रूम और ये है रोड सामने पार्किंग ठीक है 4 दिन के लिए उसके बाद मैं अपार्टमेंट में शिफ्ट हो जाऊंगा तब तक के लिए सही है काम चलाने के लिए।
ओके नाउ वी आर हियर ब्रैंडन वेलकम बैक अनदर एपिसोड। So today we doing hamstring. He going to kill me.
Yes.
That I told in my video. Okay, we going to start with conventional deadlift, 2 sets. Right. Then we'll go for main workout.
Let's do it.
How many reps? 4.
Just go 4 to warm up. I did Monday some deadlift. Monday?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Sumo.
Okay.
Just 200. Just to see how the do workout without t-shirt outside. So I just go and just start pulling some weight after completely exhaust. I usually did 200 for 3 reps.
Gym belt?
I have my belt.
Where's Henry by the way?
He went for some.
Oh. Ah, right.
You know what I mean. I told him come. He said no, bro. I want to do. I said he's going to start coaching with you, na? He said once he go Australia, maybe from next month he's going to start. I told him at least you should have come and trained with you, and then you can understand more better.
There's still some time, so hopefully it comes. So working out for 5 to 8 reps.
Okay.
On the working sets.
So this is still warm up?
For me, I don't know where your performance is right now. I know it's been a while since you've done deadlifts, so.
I will go with working set first because.
Alright,
still I can go 8-4 plate each, but then my form will be a little fucked up.
Let's make sure that we keep you healthy.
My elbow not healthy. Yesterday I could not press 50 kg. Just one rep, then I thought, okay, drop it. Then I did back off set for 40. 45 was very easy for 10 reps.
Gotcha.
Then I did 50. It's one rep easy, then start coming my left elbow.
Yeah.
I said, okay, I will go back off.
Gotta know when you push, when to pull back. Yeah. All right, here we go. Always focus. Check it
I stopped doing deadlift, it doesn't mean I forgot. Brendan, come on. Easy. One. Come on. Two. Let's go. Three. Let's go. 4, 5, let's go, 6, come on, 7, let's go, 8, last two more, one more, let's go, up, 1, 2 more, One more. Up. Good set.
Tap and go rep, you're able to maintain your rigidity a bit more. But you're still not really using your belt to brace. Catch your breath and we can run for a little drill. When do
you go? Being his prop set, 200 kg for 10 reps. Let's go. Go on, BK. So that we can remove after it, once you pull up. Come on. You want smelling salt?
Do you have some?
But it's good. I don't like to use this. I have tried, but I said, okay, I just want to go without.
I don't mind it sometimes. I've used it many
years. Yeah, sometimes I have used before coming here, I was training with the guy, he gave me. He said, you want to take? I said, no. I don't want to use to.
That's pretty knowledge. Okay,
let's go. Easy work. Let's go, Brendan. Go on. One. Two. Three. Four. Let's go. Five. Come on. Six. Let's go. Seven. Pull it, pull it. Last three more. Let's go. Up, up, up. Good. Good set. One. Come on, Brendan. Seven. Let's go. Eight. Up, up, up. Let's go, BK. Last two more. How come you're finishing just eight reps?
8 to 10 reps, but yeah, he's a bit.
I think this is too close.
Yeah, it's like in between.
Yeah, I think the second is good because it's coming like, you know, more up. So it's restricting my movement to get it after a few reps. Brendan say myo reset, myo rep, that's mean you're going to die.
Yes.
Definitely you're going to die. Not only me, he also going to die.
Doesn't matter how strong you are, how good your endurance is, it is hard. And it needs to be. Let's go.
Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, BK. Up. Oh, you reduce the weight.
Yeah, I did a little bit.
Five.
So I want to go to failure and I want you to give me one extra rep.
Okay,
one.
Let's go. Three, two, one, and go. One. Two. Come on, VK. Three, let's go. Four. Come on.
One more.
up, up, up. Five. Catch your breath. Four. Three. One and go. Let's go. One. Two. Let's go. Three. Up, up. One more. Let's go. One. Three. Two. One. Push. Up. Five. Four. Three. Catch your breath. One. Two. One and go. One. Two. Let's go. Three. Come on, come on, come on. Four. Let's go. Five. Push. Three, two, one, go. Up. One more. Three, two, one, go. Up. Up. Done? Or you have one more? Or done? cool. I'm gonna 50 kg. Pretty lean.
Yeah. Alright. Get your head right, let's go. Alright, hit the ball. One more to go. My back starts fatigue. You get these glutes on, make sure you keep that pelvic positioning. Going through the back and just digging, walking the back.
I can go light, but not heavy for RDL.
Yes.
It's okay.
You won't be going heavy after you've done dancing.
Yeah, I can't go heavy. My back already fucked up. Going to another workout, RDLs. I'm doing after a long time. Brendan used to. this first working?
Yep.
Let's go. Right, wait, wait, wait. One, let's go. Two, let's go. Let's go, three. Four, come on. Five, let's go, BK. Six, let's go. Up, up. Let's go. You finish one more set?
Yeah, I'm not set yet.
By the right, we have to remove the neck.
Take your time. Go. Do you do much in the way of RDLs? Do you many? Is that part of your program?
No, any. No deadlift in that.
Yeah, these movements, it looks like you haven't done much posterior chain work.
Because he's not coming, but I see the form should be like this. So he's going like little bit like this.
You do have, yeah, you're losing your tightness at the bottom of this. You've got the mobility to get into that position. It's just the strength in that range isn't there because it's not something you're acclimated to.
I do lots of mobility.
Yeah.
Before my workout and all for lower body especially.
Yeah.
Twice a week I do lower body mobility. Proper. Yeah. Spend more time before I start my workout. Two, let's go. Three, let's go. Four, let's go. Five, let's go. Six, come on, BK. Seven, let's go. Up, one more. Come on. Up, 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 up. Last one.
With this lift, it's such a fine line between holding my position or not.
The last rep, then you got in okay.
Yeah.
Now I have to stop. In hex squat, first squat movement for the day. Two is warm up for me, two plate.
Alright, warm up on that.
Let's go. Up. Let's go, VK. Come on. Easy. Light work. One. Let's go. Two. Let's go. Come on. Three. Let's go. Four. Let's go. Five. Let's go. Come on, BK. Six. Let's go. Four more. Last three. Last two. Last two. Up. One more, breathe. Up, up, easy. Last two more. Up, 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 up. One more, last. So.
Good. Let's go. Always in the truck.
Hip. 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 Six.
Six. In the set.
Fuck.
Keep it going. Keep
okay.
You're
okay.
Still good. You're still good.
Fuck.
Come on. I want 3 reps. Huh. Your competitors aren't doing this shit. Come on. Ah. Get it in. Good. Good. Again.
Fuck.
Fucking stay with it. Come on. Unlock those knees. Let's go. Good. Again. Fucking moving fast, tell ya. Still moving fast. Done.
Done. Fuck.
When you watch that video back, you'll go, yeah, that was one of a tank. You got a big fucking set.
Guys, there's no half way. Whatever you do, do it 100% or you don't get in.
That was a cardiovascular challenge, but there's still... You're still moving very quickly.
Four plate? Yeah, four.
I think I can do it. It's just this knee.
Let's try four plate, I will. You did 3.5, 5. Same.
So, 15 kilos.
Last time you did the same bit.
Last time I did. 20, 15.
I had 5 more. Let's go for 3. Come on, BK.
I can do it. Come on, make sure your knees are okay.
Let's see. If your knees come, we can stop between. We can drop. See. My quad is strong, more than my hamstring. Come on, BK. Easy. Make a warm-up set. Look like warm-up.
In that last set?
Yeah.
By about rep 8, my knees started to warm up and I was going, okay. So this set was fucking great.
Let's go. Come on. Easy work, BK. One, easy, let's go. Two, let's go. Come on, BK. Three, let's go. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go. Nice, push! Let's go! Up! All your... last three, come on! Up! Last two! Up! One more, stay there, come on, let's go! More, three. Come on, BK. Up. Last one. Let's go. Let's go, easy. Push. Three, let's go. Come on, three, two, one, push. I just touch, not little bit, no support. I don't give support, I just touch, so it feels like we mentally get support. Sit. It's good, bro. That's how we train. You want bigger quad like this? Oh, fuck. You have to train like this.
Okay.
When I did my head back,
yeah,
so it's a little more easy for me.
Yeah.
What the fuck? I feel like vomiting now. Fuck. How many reps I did?
11.
Huh?
I think it was 11, yeah.
No.
No?
Let's go two more.
Two more, alright.
I feel like I did just 9 reps.
Alright, get you two, let's go.
Let's go.
Perfect.
Fuck.
Yeah, let's go. Turn into a wire rep set then. Here we go. Come on. Stay with it. Good. Always in control.
Fuck.
Here we go.
Loaded.
You got it. You got it. You got it.
Fuck. Have new guest for Ham Sinkal. Let's go. Come on. It's too, you know. Come on, DK. Easy. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on. Come on. Let's go. More. Let's go. One more.
Yeah, it's fucking stacked.
This weight is okay, or should I reduce or go same weight?
Have you ever seen your last set?
Last set, we did same. Cool. The easy, I mean that's a warm up.
Easy.
Cool. Okay, let's go.
Alright, you miss.
Why this is going? It should be a little more up.
Yeah, it'd be nice. It just doesn't go any further. Alrighty.
Okay.
Let's go. Yep. Good.
Why this is so far for me? No, I need little here.
Yeah.
So that give me more benefit from here.
It's too far.
Or maybe I have to little forward this.
Yep.
Okay, now your side, don't do. How we are training. You can see Brendan fully conditioned with sweat.
You can see me too.
And now you we can see your ass. Let's go, now it's my turn.
Let's get it.
Okay, finally we are doing last workout of the day. Hip abductor. Did you like our workout?
Oh yeah, it was perfect, bro. Thank you.
Thank you for joining us. Okay.
Yeah.
We'll see you on Monday.
I'll see you.
I hope you can walk tomorrow.
How did you answer tomorrow? Yeah.
Go. Take care. Okay, I think we are done.
We are indeed done for the day. Survived another day. We shall rise tomorrow and back it up, upper body. Let's do this thing. All right.
We are signing off. We'll see you next workout. Yeah, I hope you enjoy the video. Body is like a disco. Get long, get long. Load it in, fall.